Seoul F63 vs Horizon T202. Hey, this is Kyle from Fit Coach, and welcome to our in-depth comparison of Seoul F63 vs Horizon T202. You will find the links to the two products in the description, and you can use the links to check the latest prices and other user reviews. Make sure to watch till the end of the video to know our final verdict on which machine is better. So, the main difference between these two is the incline range. Seoul F63 inclines up to 15 levels. This gives you a wider range for burning calories and cutting down on weight. The Horizon T202 has up to 12 incline levels with 0.5 increments. Motor size. The Seoul F63 has a 3.0 continuous horsepower motor. This powers the machine for longer and during intense workouts. Horizon T202 comes with a 2.75 CHP motor. Console. F63 features a 6.5-inch LCD console displaying the stats and workout data. On the other hand, the Horizon T202 comes with two LED backlit windows that display the workout data in alphanumeric. From the table, note that Seoul F63 has 10 inbuilt workout programs compared to 5 that Horizon T202 has. In addition, it has a 3 CHP motor compared to the 2.75 CHP featured in the T202. The incline range, tread belt are differences worth a mention. Similarities between the Seoul F63 and Horizon T202. There are several similarities between the two machines. The first similarity is their running surface measuring 22 by 60 inches. Other similarities are the maximum speeds of 12 miles per hour and the 325-pound weight capacity. Horizon T202 overview and features. This Horizon machine is powered by a smooth and quiet 2.75 HP motor that can get you through the tough exercises without sluggishness. For improved efficiency while working out, Horizon's T202's track has an incline range of between 0.5 and 12%, allowing increments of 0.5%. The deck is cushioned by the Perfect Flex cushioning, providing support and flexibility, hence minimizing strain on your ankles and knees. Additionally, your muscle fibers get stimulated and achieve more workout efficiently. There is an appealing console with two LED backlit windows with alphanumeric displays. In the console, there is a cooling fan and a surround sound speaker and dock to make your workouts fun. In addition, there are Bluetooth speakers that allow wireless music streaming and even simultaneously connect to all your devices. There are 5 inbuilt programs including weight loss, calorie goal, and interval among others. The console displays the programs, distance, time, etc. Also, there is an advanced goal center and you can transfer the data to your iPod. Pros: the advanced goal center. Perfect flex deck cushioning. Cons: the one-ply tread belt isn't durable. Programs are fewer. The 2.75 HP motor. Seoul F63 overview and features. The all-steel, powder-coated frames and heavy-duty stable inclines make sure that you can get the most out of your workout sessions. It comes with 2.5-inch rollers that ensure smooth and quiet running of the machine for longer. The machine's 6.5-inch console contains 2 workout fans for cooling your body and displays 6 standard, 2 custom, and 2 heart workout programs and displays your workout stats. It also comes with a USB port for charging your device while on the machine, inbuilt Bluetooth speakers that you can connect to your phone and listen to music, giving you the ability to transfer data to other devices and apps from the Seoul app. The 20x60 running surface is enough for stretching and running on the treadmill. The deck uses Cushion Flex Whisper, reducing impact by 40% and hence protecting your joints when in session. There's an integrated tablet holder and can be folded up, making it easy to move without fatigue. The whole machine is powered by a 3.0 CHP motor and has a maximum speed of 12 miles per hour. Pros: easy to assemble or move away due to its smaller size and weight. Great thread belt thickness. Cons: slower acceleration with its 3.0 CHP motor. Verdict: so, which is better, Seoul F63 or Horizon 202? The Seoul F63 bags the bragging rights when it comes to the motor size, workout programs, and incline range. In addition, the tread belt is thicker with an extra fan. However, when it comes to the size, the Horizon T202 is smaller. If you liked this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know which machines you would like us to compare next.